This video shows you how to remove and replace the computer stand. It should take you about 5 to 10 minutes to perform this task. You'll need a flathead screwdriver and a Phillips number 2 screwdriver. A few words of caution before we start. Never open the cover when the computer is on or plugged in. Make certain it's turned off and unplugged. Static electricity can damage the computer's electronic components. Be sure to touch the metal cage before touching any internal parts or components. Avoid touching sharp edges inside the computer. Finally, the appearance and features of your HP Pavilion All-in-One PC may vary slightly from those shown here. Okay, let's get started. First, remove any media, such as a DVD or memory card, from the computer. Next, turn off the computer and unplug the power cord. Disconnect any attached devices, such as a mouse, keyboard, or printer. Lay the computer down on a flat surface covered with a soft cloth to protect the screen from scratches or other damage. Insert a flathead screwdriver into the back cover slot to gently pry it off. Use a Phillips screwdriver to remove the 4 screws holding the stand in place. Slide the stand assembly forward slightly toward the top of the computer, then lift and slide it backwards and remove it from the computer. Align the slot in the new stand assembly with the tab on the computer. Slide the stand in until it aligns with the 4 screw holes. Replace the 4 screws. Replace the back cover. Stand the computer upright, plug in the power cord, and reconnect the other cables and devices. Now your HP Pavilion All-in-One PC is ready for use.